you know, obviously in a script you can't, you should only be so specific about the look of things, really. I think when I write anyway, like, to me, tone is really important, and like sort of the feel of a scene, and in some way that conveys some sort of visual approach to it, but not so literal as to be like close up on her face as she, or, you know, long, because I think that kind of stuff tends to not be great to you. It's certainly overused in a screenplay.